was out of sight. Sailing on a season cheese, listening to premise and a little bit of sleaze beats. That was when Huggy came up on the wreck. A UFO crashed, so we better stop and check. There might be aliens on that ship. They might be hurt, they might need a hip. Then again, they might want a trip. Smoke some of Huggy's good greens and flip. Do a back flip and a front flip too. Jump up in the air and kick off your shoes. Just then Huggy saw one of them aliens. He was hella cool, just chillin'. He wanted to smoke some of his weed and tell me a story.
Life's not free. It's just a simulation.
Back.